faith. Thank you, my father. You guide me. You reach me and give me support and encourage. Thank you so much. Now, the book by Ahmed Nguli, Silent Strong Dad.
Looks for praises. He is never one to boast. He just goes in quietly working for those he loves the most. His dreams are seldom spoken. His wants are very few. And most of the time, his words will go unspoken too. He is there, a final foundation through all our storms of life, a sturdy hand to hold the two in times of stress and strife, a true friend we can turn to in times are good or bad. One of our greatest blessings, the man that we call that. Thank you.